earplug, please, for the gentleman.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Okay, here we go.
He's great!
All right, what are we waiting for?
You got that? You do that little thing, right? Right there. Okay, let's keep the frame clear now.
We dance, you just break it down. And you just feel the feel.
Tough, man.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Boom.
He asked me to be a guest in his video, and first I said, I don't know if I'm gonna do this, but this guy's gonna try to get me out there to dance, and that's gonna be really embarrassing, because this guy's supposed to be one of the greatest dancers of all time. I changed my mind, and I went on and did it. I don't know when I felt that type of embarrassment.
And the music will be playing, so you gotta kind of like motion to each other to da-da-da-da-da. You do it, you do it, you do it, you do it. So you're gonna try to match what he does.
I'm out here trying to follow this man's lead. It was totally ludicrous, and I felt stupid, but I guess that's the way they wanted to look.
If you ask me to do it over again, I don't know if I can.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Think of the square. Man, I knew you could play.
Here comes the man, hot damn. The B-boy stands with an upper hand. Music poker tracks with my man, Michael Jackson. A smooth criminal hat, the man is back, so relax. Mingle, mingle, jingle in the jungle. Bum rush the door, three and fours in a bundle. This is the plan, plus the cool like a fan. Got my Janet, then we got now with Michael, cause it ain't hard to do.
I dunked on him a few times. One time, I went past him so quick, and I didn't realize he jumped on my back. And without thinking, I almost threw him off because I didn't know what. This is a pistol? Yeah, you all on my back? I can kick him off.
Michael Jackson's the king of pop.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Michael, look, since nobody's watching, why don't you show me how to dance?
Okay, what you do is spin, boom. Okay, do that. One, two, three, yeah. Toes in, then out.
I'm okay. Full of muscle here.
Okay, let me see.
I don't know, man.
Yeah, that's better, but we're
dangerous, man.
Okay. Now try this, let me see. Bow, 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 bow. Put all your energy into your finger. Boom, just throw it out like fire. Bow. No, lift this up.
Like that?
Yeah. Throw this finger here.
Oh, just the one? Okay.
Yeah, but feel all the energy coming through your heel, like a rocket come out of your finger. Right, feel it, grab it, hold it, wham, just throw it out. It's almost like walking. Same system, but you're going back. Okay, go back.
But at the same time, okay.
Yeah, because you're taking your weight and you're pushing it back. That's what creates the illusion, is the weight shifting. Now, as this foot comes back, the other one goes up and
I think I got it.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's too hard for me to.
That's a lot. You need a jam. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, I got it. It's too hard for me to jam. It ain't too hard for me to jam.
Do this one.
Yeah. It ain't too hard for me to jam.
Ho!
It ain't too hard for me to jam.
You got it.
Yeah, yeah, I think it ain't too hard for me to jam.
Yeah.
It ain't too hard for me to jam.
You got it.
Wait, what's so funny?
We better play some basketball.